I've been with St John since I was a cadet, so that's 19 years ago. Run right through cadet through student volunteering, and now I am a trainer at an adult unit. I actually have autism, so this helps me to get out in places that I otherwise just wouldn't go because it's too crowded and too noisy, but I'm here with a purpose to serve the crowd, so that helps, and it gets me out to lots of places I would never see otherwise.